FM 107.5, we play the best soul. WGPR, Detroit.
Walking in rhythm, moving in sound. On into the music, trying to move on. I'm walking in rhythm, singing my song. Pretty face got the best of me. Suddenly, you came inside.
Baby, I just want you to understand just exactly how you make me feel.
This is Tamia, you put a move on me. 7:38, good morning to you, Motor City. You're listening to A Lot of Gold and A Lot of Soul on this Thursday, January 4th, 1996. In sports, well, the Detroit Pistons lost to the Milwaukee Bucks, 96-82, and the University of Michigan lost to the Badgers, 51-46, and also the Red Wings, they tied Dallas 3-3 last night. Right about now, Chris Miller is standing by over at Metro Traffic Control. It's currently 15 degrees in the Motor City. Hello, Chris.
Well, hello, Marv. We've got big problems out on the Jeffries Freeway as we roll through the morning. This report sponsored by the Wellness Plan, 96 eastbound at Middle Belt. An accident there in the left lane. That's causing a backup from Newburgh. Further into downtown, 96 eastbound past Warren. An accident there, a spin out in the two center lanes. And the ramp from the eastbound Jeffries to the southbound Fisher I-75, an accident partially blocking that ramp. A couple of problems with malfunctioning traffic signals. Evergreen north of Michigan Avenue, traffic signals malfunctioning there. And the intersection of McNichols and Schaefer, the traffic signals are knocked out. Now it looks like we've got an accident in that intersection as well. Police are on the scene. The Wellness Plan, an HMO that's good for you, with a focus on keeping you well and treating you well when you're not. For more information, call 1-800-875-WELL. With A Lot of Gold and A Lot of Soul on FM 107.5, I'm Chris Miller.
Thank you, Chris. It's 7:40. That's 20 minutes before 8 o'clock. And, hey, you better put a little pep in your step if you have to be to work by 8 o'clock.
20 years and 3,212 a day.
Thanks, Mom.
Quaker oatmeal. Oh, what those oats can do.
The best of the best on FM 107.5.
.45 on your ticky-tocky, and there's supposed to be a chance of light snow or flurry sometime this afternoon under cloudy skies. Right now, it's currently 15 degrees in the Motor City. We're going to reach a high around 23 for today. Tonight's low, 7, FM 107.5.
You'll never find, as long as you live, someone who loves you tender like snow.
Marvelous Marv and the Old School on FM 107.5.
Oh, baby, it's too fast.
lot of gold, a lot of soul. FM 107.5, WGPR, Detroit.
It's time.